for you.
And the number is 911. Has been tuned to a non-public. Pinch it all tight. Now keep your shoulders back and pull around. That's a lot better. It's improving. Yeah, so you want to be there after you pull. It's improving. All right. Now you have to do the whole thing.
I'm gonna fucking pop my shoulder out. But this lighting though, you see this lighting?
Let me try right here. Let me try this lighting.
Damn! That bitch got a back!
I didn't even pull out that much. I could have pulled out more.
That's what she said. That's what he said.
No, don't try to look at it. Look forward. Wait, turn. Alright. Do the whole thing. Do the, like you're here? Yes. You're there? You crank it. No, stand up straight. Stand up straight. Nope. Now arms forward. Crank it back. It's better. It's getting better.
He's speeding a rifle, all his hand on my coochie. He touching a million poochie. Doing good, bitch, I'm Gucci. Fly to Asia, he feeding me sushi. When we fucking, it feel like a move.
This is my back after 2 months of steroids. This is my back after 3 months of steroids. This is 4 months, and now finally, 5 months. You'll notice that it's getting way better. Unfortunately, I was forced to take about a month break from the gym, which also meant no steroids. That mixed with eating much less dairy, and I started treating it, my back is actually starting to look pretty good. Or at least pretty good to my standards. Still kind of looks like a strawberry shortcake.
Follow you can go. Everything I've been wanting manifesting for my life.
Everything you've been wanting manifesting for your life.
Everything I've been wanting manifesting for my life.
Bro, I thought I was gonna do something with your neck. That boy said.
is more than just a workout. Fitness is personal growth. Fitness is a no-competition zone. And fitness is a time of mental clarity. I'm addicted to the process of becoming better than I was yesterday. It's not about the weight you lose. It's about the life you gain.
Unacceptable. This is a 495-pound squat here, and this bar just snaps in half like a pretzel stick. I really feel bad for this lifter here, but he definitely does need to watch where he puts his hands because that bar could have also definitely just crushed both of his fingers easily.
Andy, could you do the honors?
Yes.
Yeah, I just gotta do the honors here. And this was taken 2 days ago, so this is accurate. There's a pointer here if you need it, Arnold.
Sorry, I tore your shirt, Vincent. I don't know what happened.
Sorry. Julius.
What?
What are you allergic to something?
No.
Don't.
Why are these bumps all over your body? I mean, you're all swelled up. You look like you're ready to explode.
Mr. Bombastic, Bomba Fantasta, gonna pass his misses on my.
I tell you what, a woman loves love. It's a man you can slap, but can also stroke.
Going in the wind as a patty of the truth that is naked. Yes, for bang on.